hey guys, I'm going to Hawaii. Business women.
Oh my god.
But we're just gonna wait for something.
This one.
We're gonna wait for something because Miss Girl forgot her phone, which has like all of our tickets. So that's great. But we're gonna do check-in and whatever and whatnot. I'm just finishing a last assignment before we board. So hopefully I finish that in time. Oh yeah, congrats, she got admin at the office. We've been talking about this probably for a year. Like a year ago, we were in college.
Still in college though.
Bye, thanks. Bye.
Bye.
Where's my phone?
There.
Hi, love you.
There's our security guard.
Security guard, hello.
Would you like to carry our baggages?
So slow.
She's walking faster. Genius.
This is fake. This doesn't charge like on its own.
In the plane,
yes, we are. Of course.
Bye, Arthur. On the plane now.
Here.
We're on the plane now. We got to switch her so she can sit next to us.
Thanks.
That was a video I sent some of my friends stuck back home because they were suffering the cold.
Okay, so our initial plan was to sleep and camp in the airport,
but we're very tired, so we got a hotel.
Good night, guys. I'm so excited to sleep. Good morning. It is currently 5:25. We packed up everything, had a good little nap, 4-hour nap. Next time I film, we're gonna be in Hawaii.
I forgot to do that transition. My bad.
We made it to Maui. Look at that sign.
Yay.
So we are now currently in our room. It has a kitchen, so we did a bit of groceries. Now we're gonna go to the pool. I have to finish a little assignment and mile some of my teachers. So that's pretty much it. The pool is so nice. We, you know, did a little walk around and we're like near everyone else, so that's great. And then tonight we are going to do a potluck, but we're calling it a pot bless. Anyways, yeah. Do we look like tourists? For sure. All right, we are gonna try macadamia nuts because apparently they're really good here. Of course, we have to try them. That's good. It's 9:10. We set up the couch bed thing. I have an assignment to do for a class that's worth like 1%, but I'm gonna do it anyways. And we went to the pool, which was nice. We had dinner and saw everyone tonight. And yeah, so my teacher's gonna think I'm crazy that I submitted this at like 4:30 a.m. It took me like an hour, a bit more. I kind of got distracted, but it was good. Good night, guys. We are going to get some acai bowls.
Yes,
so excited. We had a tiny breakfast and like we got ready. I think we're gonna go on an excursion. We're gonna go see like some waterfalls, I believe. A hike. I don't think this.
A turtle beach.
Oh, and a turtle beach.
A turtle beach.
And then it's also the luau tonight.
I think it's a paya, not baya. I think it's paya. Yay.
We're walking back. Beautiful mountain. How much do you rate it?
I mean,
it's very sour. It's good.
It's good. Like an 8 out of 10.
Yeah, I agree. Thumbs up. Out of the shop. Look how
gorgeous this is.
We're very dizzy from the road. The road is literally like a zigzag coming here. What is Kim doing? What are you picking?
Guava.
Guava. Oh, nice. She's an island girl. Island girl. Guava. I didn't know guava looked like this.
That is crazy, girl. We're getting guavas. Oh my god.
Okay, this is my first time trying guava.
It's good, eh?
It's not? It's good.
I like it.
Here, eat it. Look at those turtles. So we have arrived. We are going to a luau.
Thank you, Great Way!
Thank you, Great Way!
Salud!
Salud!
Aloha!
Aloha!
We make the best crowd.
Oh!
You go, girl! You go, girl!
So we just got back from the luau. It was so good. It was so good. There was mac and cheese. I love mac and cheese. It is currently 9:45 and I love the luau. It was so good. And the sunset. Tomorrow's gonna be a beach day, although we already went to the beach today. I think we wanna actually like swim. We kind of like dipped our toes in, saw the turtles. It was very nice. And yeah, so tomorrow is another day. I think we're gonna wake up early. We'll see.
All right, today we are going to walk on the boardwalk
just us two. Like yesterday was jam-packed. We did a lot yesterday. So today it's more chill day. It's very hot.
Is that a cat?
Oh, yeah. Cats. There's so many cats that just roam around. Hi. We can also walk around and find other food to try. So yeah. See you later. Lots of surfers. We are at Maui Hawaii Drift Coffee. I got a matcha, of course. Amazing. We got some spam musubis because if you go to Hawaii, you have to try it. And then we also have some Maui style onion flavored potato chips because I wanted chips and I was like, let's try this. So good.
Okay. Here we go.
It's a bit different from, you know, this creating this.
This is the little sprinkles of like seaweeds and sesame. I think it's called kure kake.
Whoa, it's like Fiatos, the green one.
Yeah,
but oh, it's gosh, even better.
There's more flavor. Mm-hmm. Like I was like, oh, there's not much like seasoning. Like it looks like there's nothing on it. It looks like there's nothing. Okay, this is our like brunch. Mm. Yeah.
How much was this?
Like $2. All right, so we just got tattoos from this place. Yes, OMG. 3 weeks later, I still have mine. So guys, it's real, it's not fake. Ugh. Little tiny chick.
I believe we just witnessed a wedding over there, which is very nice. Now we are at the beach. It's like breathtaking, honestly. I don't know if you can hear me through the wind, but it's so nice. Tita and my mom.
Mommy, get out, get out!
Mom, stop! That's so crazy.
That's amazing.
No, mom, no, mom, no, mom, no.
Yep, that's a seal.
All right, so we are done at the beach. It's sunset already, if you can see. We're gonna have dinner at our place with some more friends and pretty, it's not that crowded, which I like. Yeah, hopefully we didn't ruin those people's wedding pictures.
It's very dark. We got our food from J-Boy.
J-Boy.
J-Boy Cucina. Cucina and J-Boy. We ate there our first night and it was so good, so we had to go back. It's like a little area where there's like food trucks and like that's where we got our acai bowls as well and our smoothies.
So
now we're gonna go home and eat.
We already had the barbecue, which we know was like bomb already. So now I'm going to try isao for the first time.
What's isao?
Intestines.
Pig.
It's pig? What is chicken then?
Oh. Intestine.
Yeah, it's intestines. Why did you dip it though?
Because it's good with soup.
Oh no. Wow.
Sorry.
What is that?
Dinuran yung isa pizza.
Today is our last day, like our full, like our last full day before we leave. We leave tomorrow. So we decided to go walk around and we're gonna go to the beach, even though we've been to the beach like every single day. Today we're finally like swimming for real, for real. There's like parasailing. This beach is quite crowded. Not like the one we went yesterday. And the tide is so high, it's so close. Very strong tide. Say hi guys!
Hello.
Say hey guys!
Hey guys!
Hey guys! Alright, so we spent some time in the water.
It was very nice.
Now we're gonna try some
Poke bowls. Looks good. Looks so good. What do you guys think?
It's so unique.
So
the taste
unique.
Is so new to my taste bud, so really like it.
Yeah.
It's kind of like an authentic matcha that I've ever tasted.
Right.
It's very strong.
Yeah.
But once you mix the drink, it tastes a lot better. You don't need sugar because before I'm looking for sugar, but no, I think this is the pure organic matcha.
Yeah.
I like that. It tastes healthy.
Yeah.
I like the art of its preparation. Expensive.
Yeah. It's very strong. The matcha we tried the other day is less strong. We have to get ready like fast, like so fast. I think we have, how much time do we have? We have 10 minutes. We've been to like training like every single night together. Like the day, like we go out, explore, whatever. Going back home from the beach, we talked in the car, which was really nice. It's really good to be surrounded with people who are like-minded as you, and really appreciate that. All of the mentors and all the people who have experienced what you're experiencing and who are further ahead in their journey, it's really good. So, all right, this is our last night. Today's our last night. Tomorrow we're leaving. We're flying back.
Oh.
Anyways, okay, good night, guys.
This is the end of the video. I used to always do my outros in my staircase. So here we are again. I am beyond grateful and blessed to have had this opportunity and thankful for all of my mentors. Let's get back to work. See you guys next time.